Hello, my dear children. Welcome back to the maths class. Are you doing well? Okay, very good. In the last class, we discussed some practical problems based on multiplication. Let's start today's session. Today's first activity. How many members? The farm club members were divided into 8 groups. In each group, there are 3 students from class 4 and 4 students from class 5. How many members are there in the club? Children, listen here. How many groups are there in all? Yes, 8 groups. So, number of groups equal 8. How many students are there in each group from class 4? Yes, 3 students. So, number of students in one group from class 4 equal 3. Then, how many students are there in the club from class 4? Listen, children. There are 8 groups with 3 students. So, number of students from class 4 equal 8 times 3. That is 8 into 3 equal 24. How many students are there in each group from class 5? Yes, 4 students. So, number of students in one group from class 5 equal 4. Then, how many students are there in the club from class 5? See children, there are 8 groups with 4 students. So, number of students from class 5 equal 8 times 4. That is 8 into 4 equal 32. So children, how many members are there in the club? Yes, to find the total members, add number of students from class 4 and number of students from class 5. That is, total number of students in the club equal 32 plus 24. Yes, 56. Next activity. How many seeds? The farm club got bitter gourd seeds from the Krishi Bhavan. Sana and Leda looked at the packet they got. Sana says, I have 12 packets. And Leda says, I have 16 packets. There are 4 seeds in each packet. How many seeds does each girl have? How do we find it out? See children, Sana has 12 packets. In each packet, there are 4 seeds. To find the total number of seeds Sana got, we have to multiply 4 by 12. That is 12 into 4. First, multiply 4 with 1's place. That is 4 into 2, 8. So, write 8 in the 1's place. Then again multiply 4 with the 10's place. That is 4 into 1. Yes, 4. Then write 4 in the 10's place. So children, Sana got 48 seeds. How many seeds does Leda have? Children, you know, Leda has 16 packets. In each packet, there are 4 seeds. So, to find the total number of seeds Leda got, we have to multiply 4 by 16. That is 16 into 4. First, multiply 4 with 1's place. That is 4 into 6. Yes, 24. Write 4 in the 1's place and put the remaining 2 above the 10's place. Then again multiply 4 with the 10's place. That is 4 into 1, 4. Then add 4 with this 2. That is 4 plus 2, 6. Then write 6 in the 10's place. So number of seeds Leda got equal 64. Children, Listen to the next question. The farm club bought 6 notebooks at 13 rupees each. How much money did they spend for this? See children, what is the price of one notebook? Yes, 13 rupees. So, price of one notebook equal 13 rupees. How many notebooks farm club bought? Yes, 6 notebooks. So, we have to find out the price of 6 notebooks. Children, you know, price of one notebook is 13 rupees. So, price of 6 notebooks equal 6 times 13. That is 13 into 6. First, multiply 6 with 1's place. That is 6 into 3, 18. Write 8 in the 1's place and put the remaining 1 above the 10's place. Then again, multiply 6 with the 10's place. That is 6 into 1. Yes, 6. Then add 6 with this 1. That is 6 plus 1, 7. Then write 7 in the 10's place. So, price of 6 notebooks equal 78 rupees. See another method to calculate 13 into 6. First, split the number 13 into 10s and 1s. Children, you know, in 13, there is 1 10 and 3 1s. So, we can write 13 as 10 plus 3. That is 13 into 6 equal 10 plus 3 into 6. First, multiply 10 by 6 and then multiply 3 by 6. Then add these two products together. That is 10 into 6 plus 3 into 6. 10 into 6, 60 plus 3 into 6, 18. 60 plus 18, yes, 78. You should do this exercise in your rough note. It is the time to wind up today's class. Thank you.